time. Now, the secret to the best homebrew is by using fermented fruit sugar. No one else knows this except a circus clown in Tasmania that taught it to me. And the trick is, it must be juggled to make the sugars ferment correctly. Hang on. Can someone get that for me?
Dad!
What?
Mom, Dad's dead again.
No, he's not.
You taught us to make something good every day.
Dad, since you're not dead, can you take me to work?
Oh, all right, get the car then.
Bunch of mongrels.